God, we thank you right now. We thank you, Father, because of the legacy that she left. We thank you, Father, because she embedded Jesus in her family.
Man, right now we're in my home state of Alabama, Birmingham to be exact, the Magic City. We on Fifth Avenue at the infamous Bankhead Towers, same building where my grandma lived. She passed away. Yeah, we just had her funeral at Smith and Gaston, and also repast.
And Chef Wallandero, they're whipping up the cornbread.
So, this is our home that we had back in the early 90s, all the way up to like the 2000s. This is one of the houses Mom raised us in, and there's lots and lots of memories in here. And I'm so glad that somebody finally moved in, because it was abandoned for the longest time, but it looks like they fixed it up and somebody's moved in, and you know, all is well.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens.
This cup still had coffee in it, and it was next to her bed. we are working on organizing Mom's apartment and giving different family members things to remember her by, so that we can make like pillows and, you know, little knickknacks so we can have something to hold on to. And this one in particular, my little nephew Malik gave this to Mama not that long ago, and she loved butterflies. So Malik was like, T.T. Michelle, I want you to keep this. So I'm going to take this and have it framed.
I want to say that Miss Angie cared a lot for us. I really just thank you.